Okay, this is my fourth time filming this video, so I hope I will finally like this one and publish it. Hey guys, my name is Rugila and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Okay, I know, I've said I will upload only on Saturdays once a week, but you know, I miss filming, I need to talk, so I thought why not to do a little chit-chat, get rid of me, and just do my makeup, talk with you guys, and I also want to tell you some facts about myself, because I think that you don't really know me, I mean, you don't know anything about me unless you're my friend. So yeah, let's just get started. Okay guys, I just put my hair up because they were annoying me so bad, and now let's get started with my makeup. So I'm just going to apply some concealer. So yeah, I promise that I will tell you some facts about myself. So first of all, I'm 18 years old and I will be a senior in high school next year. I'm having my summer holidays now and I'm from Lithuania, and you've probably noticed it because my name is very Lithuanian, and I used to really dislike it, but now I'm actually proud of it because I think it's really interesting to watch someone who is not from the US and, you know, just a little bit different. And actually, if you want to see a video about like how we live in Lithuania or things like that, just let me know. Okay, I'm just applying some powder. And yeah, so about my hobbies, I think they are a really big part of me, so I want to tell you about them a little as well. So I'm a big fan of photography and I loved it since I was a child. Like honestly, photography is just my everything. I'm just a very artsy person, I guess. And also all my life I loved writing, but I don't really do that anymore, and that's really sad, but it's in my summer bucket list, so I hope I will start writing something. Okay, now I'm just going to curl my lashes. And I also really love dogs, like dogs are just my life. So yeah, I have a dog too, and I think you've seen her in my beach vlog or something. And if you haven't watched it, go watch it. Actually, I just want to talk with you about how I was feeling lately. And I just don't know what's happening, but I was feeling so unmotivated. Like, I could literally lay in my bed all day and do nothing and just think that, oh, I will do that, that and that, and I just can't force myself to do so. And it's so annoying because I can't even force myself to film videos, and it just annoys me so bad. So I have an idea about doing a series about self-development and basically how I will be trying to change my life. Because I think I really need it. I mean, I just want to live an amazing life one day, and if I will just sit at my couch and do nothing, then, you know, you have to work to achieve something. And I think filming everything, like what I'm doing, what habits I'm trying to implement in my daily life, how I'm changing my mindset, I think that would keep me really motivated, and it will actually help you guys, I think. So let me know what do you think about it. I'm just going to finish adding my mascara, and I just accidentally hit my eye with a brush, so now I'm crying, which is amazing. I really want to do those series, but we have a little problem because I decided to upload only on Saturdays. Like, this is kind of an extra upload, so if I do like weekly updates of how I'm changing my life and stuff, then there won't be any lifestyle videos on my channel. And I still want to be doing those because I just love doing them and you guys love watching them. And I think if I would do uploads of like changing my life series every 2 weeks, it would be kind of a long time to wait. Just let me know what you think, because I think those series would be really interesting to watch. Okay, now I will just clean up my mascara because I can't do mascara without messing it. And also guys, if you have some video requests, just leave them in the comments and I will make sure to read them and maybe make some videos, because I'm kind of struggling with ideas, so I really need those. So please, if you want to see any type of video on my channel, just leave them down below. Now we will add some foundation. And also in today's video, I'm doing my everyday makeup routine, so if you want to see like all the steps explained and what kind of products I use, then I will leave my other video in the description and make sure to check it out after you finish watching this one. Okay, it's actually so sad, like I've said my age, I've said that I like photography, but I don't know what to say about myself anymore. I'm just feeling so lost at the moment, I guess, and I don't know what type of videos I should create. Should I focus on lifestyle or should I focus on self-development? Because all of those things are interesting to me, but I just don't know. I I just feel so lost and this video is not going great. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what I'm talking about, like, sorry. Basically, now I'm finally on summer break and oh my goodness, I'm so happy, like, you have no idea how happy I am because I just don't like school at all. I just want to graduate so bad and I still have the whole year and all the exams and stuff and I'm just so unmotivated for that stuff. But I'm actually excited for uni because I know what I'm going to study, at least for now, and I really want to study business or marketing, so we will see how that goes. And for now, I'm thinking about studying in Lithuania because me and my parents will be moving to a new house soon, and I'm just so excited to have like a new room, make it very pretty and aesthetic, and I just want to live in that room more than 3 months, you know? And I've looked at the study programs in the other countries and I don't know, I think Lithuanian ones are pretty good too, and I hope I will get, how it's called, scholarship. And then I won't have to pay for like studies, and because I would live with my parents, I wouldn't have to pay for like food and apartment, and I'm just not in the mood to spend that big amount of money for just studies. So I guess I will stay in Lithuania, and I know you're not interested in that, but whatsoever, I just don't know what to talk about. So yeah, I've told you about my hobbies a little bit, but I forgot one of them, which is playing the piano, and I absolutely love it. And I actually graduated from a music school, but I haven't played for literally 2 years, but when quarantine started, I was just really bored, and I was just like, why not to try doing this again? And I actually really liked it, so I'm so glad that I started playing again, because it's such a big part of my life now, and actually quarantine had so many benefits for me that it's just insane, because I was so scared when it started that I would be at home, bored, you know, sad, but it actually turned my life upside down and I'm just really happy about it. And I'm just so excited for you guys to see those new series, so the trailer will be up on Saturday, so stay tuned for that. Because when I'm talking now, like, it's like a therapy, you know, talking to a camera. I really like how that works. Like, I'm just really interested in all that self-development thing. And with only those lifestyle videos, I just don't feel that much meaning with my channel. And I just want to inspire others with it. So I think those series would be a really nice thing to watch and for you to feel the motivation and inspiration to maybe also change your life, who knows? And I only need to add some highlighters, so we're almost done. And I don't know if I'll post that video, but if you're watching this, then I guess I did. But I'm glad that I filmed because I just needed to talk, I guess. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. And it actually makes me really sad, but it's true. You know when everyone says that when you start creating videos, just create only advice videos, don't create vlogs or like get ready with me is like I'm doing, because people just don't care about your personality, which is honestly so sad, but it's kind of true. Just please care about my personality. But I don't know, I think for people who are already subscribed to me, maybe this will be interesting. I'm not trying to reach millions of views with these videos. So I enjoy filming these videos and I want to keep doing them, so yeah. Okay, so I've added some highlighter, so I just need to add something on my lips. So I will just take my lip gloss and apply some of it. And if you're still watching, please comment down below where are you from and how old are you, because I would really love to know more about you guys and I'm just interested, so let me know. And I think our makeup is done. Okay, so I've just finished my makeup and I know this video wasn't interesting, but I just needed to talk. Maybe I will still upload it because I think it just shows my personality a bit better and a little bit about me. And if you want to see a Q&A or like an assumptions about me video, then also leave it in the comments. Tell me everything you want to see on this channel. And now I will go and film my other video. And yeah, if you enjoyed, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to join our family. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys!